pretty much scrap these that shit. There's one that you can
There's one coming on the hours I have.
No, there's an instant transmission. She's not talking about one too.
Yeah. She's talking about.
Yeah, sometimes, like, when you're Super Saiyan 3 and you use the energy beam, you sometimes teleport closer to him and you use it. That's a little bit too defensive. Now you gotta figure out the way to do that with a combo.
I can counter that easy.
My ultimate counter that.
Oh my god. Oh yeah.
My ultimate counter anything, even your angry explosion.
Oh, I wanna see you use against two more angry explosions. Up to counter it.
That I was not prepared for.
Oh, it hits you?
No, that's my counter burst. I should use counter burst when you do that.
I'm dead.
I killed you.
Oh,
with an ice
you have the Dorius move. I remember using that.
Dorius, yeah, that one's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's really good.
Oh,
one.
He does. Okay.
I just never knew how to master with my character, so I had to get rid of it. Hydra, I gotta teach you how to fucking just. See, Hydra, you don't use your stamina. You're getting worried.
I use my stamina. I use it when I try and evade your attacks.
Don't you want to, like, just hit him? Not, like, fly at him. Yeah,
I'll be
know.
Back. I'm going to change some stuff.
For instant transmission, there's one that you can do with, but it's not a Kamehameha. And you only need three T bars to do it. Or T bars.
Yeah, it's actual instant transmission.
Yeah, you teleport exactly behind him. The only problem is you gotta remember that this guy has that time space shit. So when you go behind him, you know, you're gonna know what to do. That's all I'm
gonna say. I have Mystic Slash actually instead of that time space on this one. Because the time space one isn't always that good. It doesn't do a whole lot of damage and it's a strike, not a key. Yeah. If I had a strike character like a Frieza character, then that would be a fuck. Ah!
What the fuck? Get out! No! Fuck!
Yeah, see, your angry explosion doesn't work when I have enough to reverse Mabu Senpai.
I didn't expect you to do that.
Instead, the damage just goes to you and I get to zero.
Wait, so you're saying it adds on to your shit?
No, but it makes it so that I don't take any damage, but instead, I hit you with the
Fighting is interesting. You always got like all these new tricks. Like the Joker, you just can't.
But that's why I like my defense attack, because it's always set, like, no matter who you're fighting, unless they're another defensive player, you really don't have to know anything besides he's gonna attack me and defend myself. This one's a fun preset I have.
You ready?
Believe it!
You ready?
To your level. Slide back over here.
You ready?
Sure.
What?
Preset, isn't it? And you know what the best part is? That one attack I did at the very beginning that took most of your health away was a normal special attack. Normal super.
Alright, no more charging off from the beginning.
I think I'm gonna add that. We're
going
no more charging off from the beginning?
Going all out.
As you wish.
As you wish. That, Kizmo, that's how you know you're about to die.
Let's mix it up a little bit.
Hey!
Also, I change my clothes sometimes,
the
so
eyes and hair look
you may thing. Think I'm using a certain preset, but no. Use it for different clothing. Easiest way to tell.
I just want to find a new deck everywhere right now. That would have missed you, I would have snapped.
You would have missed, if that would have missed me, you probably would have screwed because I had enough key for both.
Exactly.
I should really put Spirit Bomb into my thing.
The Spirit Bomb? If you're gonna think you're just gonna stand there like Goku.
A certain Spirit Bomb.
I have the legendary Spirit Bomb up on me. I just get back here.
It's certain that first spirit bomb, just a regular spirit bomb, is really good if you have key buster. It takes a second to charge, but it's very follows them, and if it misses them, it'll even come back a little.
Yeah, it, like, if you miss a bounce,
it's
back
really home about it. And it does, like, ton of damage.
Let's see what we can do. What's his name? Hey, buddy. You'd be a great attacker too, Pineapple. When people are charged up, like, I don't run at them and click square, I run at them and click triangle. So you're already, it's like a one smash attack. That's all I need, then just to get them in the next combos. Only if you're a rusher, man. Only if you're impatient. Ah!
Alright, everybody.
1v1 of you is like trying to pass an exam. Nope. Let's go to Namek.
Oh.
Oh. So, see how addicted I get to Dragon Ball Z? I heard all about my other friends that just call me this time.
Let's use this one. This pre-session. Fun. All of my fucking characters are white, you fucking
pets. No, your pets is white. You were red last time. You're like a Power Ranger.
Oh, my pants. Okay.
Alright, let's charge up this time.
Yeah,
he's talking about the freaking skin colors.
Yeah, it's what I thought too. Oh, you course. I was gonna transform it. I'd like to transform.
What?
Off for a second?
No. Holy shit, nice combo.
I you fucking hope for her tomorrow. I just wanna see, I have this shit. I wanna show you my ultimate.
Whoa!
No, here's where it gets more fun. Wait, what's that?
Oh, fuck.
That shit is impossible to dodge.
You hear me?
What do you
think? Maybe if you had Astro Mirage, but I don't know if you have enough space to put it.
It's very hard to dodge that shit.
Oh, invite Hydro before we click another game.
Are you?
Pineapple's a great player.
He's gonna force me.